for the country and across the best retail buildings in the city. And something that you'll find is going to happen with this moratorium is that Dundas is going to come alive with new bars and restaurants. Queen Street will, in areas that are spotty, will suddenly become viable. So in a way, I think it's odd that you've chosen this one little strip, because I don't think that's really the problem. We saw a moratorium come in on King and Sedona, when a few big bars opened up downtown. I think this cause of all of the people coming and the people that you don't want to be in this area is because of what the city's done with the moratorium on liquor licenses in the entertainment district. Right now, there are no licenses allowed over 200 square meters from Spadina to Bathurst, north to Queen and south to Front Street. And your area that you've chosen, the specific small area, seems like more of an act to try and induce more business to come out on the Dundas Street. And what will happen? You'll find that the area between probably Trinity Velvet all the way out to Brock or Lansdowne will become a little more of an appeal for people who can't open the restaurants in the entertainment district. Something that you'll find after your moratorium is lifted, if it is lifted, and you come out of control, are the people that you're trying to keep out the most are the ones who will be able to work through the legal system to get in here. They don't have the money with the lawyers, and I see it happen on King Street, to be able to work their way in, get around the bylaws, get around the no dancing, get around the no running after 11 o'clock. They have the ability to do it, and you'll find that that's what you've created.
Thank you.